I really want you to learn from this video, and I can assure that you are going to be benefited by finding an easy way to solve the problem today. So this problem is from multiple integrals and I have chosen double integral today. So here, according to the solution, the x limits are from 0 to 1 and y limits are from x to root x. So this is x square plus y square into dy into dx. First of all, I have to integrate with respect to y. For that, so x limits are from 0 to 1 and this is x square. So integral dy is nothing but y. So integral dy is nothing but y between the limits x to root x plus, and this is, so integral y square is nothing but y cube by 3 between the limits x to root x of dx. I made integration with respect to y and I am going to substitute the upper limit minus lower limit. For x, this is root x minus x, and this will be, this is root x whole cube by 3 minus this is x cube by 3 of dx. So now I have to multiply each and every term here. So x limits are from 0 to 1, and if I multiply this one, this is a square plus this one is half. If I multiply, and if square into x, so this is x cube plus, so this will be x power 3 by 2 by 3 minus this is x cube by 3 of dx. So this is integral 0 to 1, so this is integral 5 by 2, and these are of like terms. That is, if I take 3 LCM, this will be minus 3 minus 1, this will be minus 4, x cubed by 3 plus x power 3 by 2 by 3 of dx. So now I have to integrate with respect to x this time. So this will be 5 by 2 plus 1 plus 5 by 2 plus 1, and here for x cubed, so this is minus 4, x power 4 by 4, and already there is 3 here, and this is x power 3 by 2 plus 1, 3 it is already there, and this is 3 by 2 plus 1. So between the limits 0 to 1. So if I solve this, this will be x to the power of 2 plus 5, this is a 7 by 2 by 7 by 2 minus this is 4 x power 4 by 12 plus this is x power 5 by 2, and this is 3 into this is 5 by 2. Again, between the limits 0 to 1. So if I substitute in place of x 1, so this will be 1 by 7 by 2 minus, if I cancel this for 3 times, this will be minus 1 by 3, and if I substitute 1 here, this will be, so this is 15 by 2. So if I calculate this one, so this is 2 by 7 minus 1 by 3 plus 2 by 15. So the value here is 2 by 7. See here, the value here is 2 by 7 minus 1 by 3 plus 2 by 15. If I make an LCM, so this will be 105. So here, this is 2 into, in 7 table it goes in 15 times I think. So 15 times minus 1 into, in 3 table it is 3 3s and 5, 1, 35 plus 2 into, in this one, in 15 table it goes in 7. So this will be 30 minus 35 plus 14 by 105. So this is 44. So this is 4 and this is 4. 44 minus 35 by 105. So this is 9 by 105. And in which table? In 3 table, if I cancel, this will be 3 and this will be 35. So the answer is simply 3 by 35. And for which integral it is? For the double integral 0 to 1. So x to root x, x square plus y square, so this is dy dx. So this is the question, and for this integral, if I make integration, so the answer here is 3 by 35. and this is the final answer. And you know how to do. First, I have integrated with respect to y. So with respect to y, I made integration and substituted the limits. And later, I have integrated with respect to x and substituted the limits. So after this calculation, I got this answer as 3/35. So the next question I am showing here is evaluate. So integral 0 to 1. Integral 0 to 1, and this is dx dy by root over 1 minus x square into 1 minus y square. The solution here is, so x from 0 to 1 and y limits are from 0 to 1, so this is dx root over 1 minus x square, and this is dy root over 1 minus y square. So first I am going to integrate with respect to y. So x limits are from 0 to 1, and here, so with respect to y, this will be sine inverse of y. Between the limits, y is equal to 0 to 1, and I am leaving this dx as it is, dx by root over 1 minus x square as it is. So if I substitute the limits here, then this will be sine inverse 0 minus, so this will be sine inverse 1, the upper limit is 1 and the lower limit is 0, into dx by root over 1 minus x square. So when we'll get minus, when we'll get 1, so x is equal to 0 to 1, the limits are from 0 to 1, and this will be at 90 degrees, pi by 2 minus 0 into dx by root over 1 minus x square. So this is pi by 2 is the constant value. I am keeping it outside, and the x limits from 0 to 1. This is dx by root over 1 minus x square. This is pi by 2 times of, this is the sine inverse of x. Between the limits, x is equal to 0 to 1. So this is pi by 2, it's a constant. If I keep 1 here, this will be sine inverse of 1 minus the sine inverse of 0. So this is pi by 2. This is pi by 2 minus 0. So this value will be pi square by 4. So this is how we have to do. Therefore, integral 0 to 1, integral 0 to 1. So dx dy by root over 1 minus x square into 1 minus y square value is nothing but pi square by 4. So this is how we have to solve. First of all, I have integrated with respect to y, sine inverse of y, and I have substituted the limits. And for sine inverse of 1, at 90 degrees minus sine inverse of 0 0, and after substituting, and again I have integrated with respect to x this time, so that I got the value as pi square by 4. And this is how we have to solve. And the next equation here is, so integral 0 to 1, 0 to root over 1 plus x square dx dy by 1 plus x square plus y square. So this is the question, and we have to solve. So for that, the solution here is, so the x limits are from 0 to 1, and this y limits are from 0 to 1 plus x square. This is dx, this is dy. I am writing this as 1 plus x square plus y square. So I have to consider certain thing as p is equal to, I am considering that p is equal to 1 plus x square. If I substitute this one, so the x limits are from 0 to 1, and here the y limits are from 0 to p. So this will be dx dy. So this value will be, so if I square on both sides, this will be p square is equal to 1 plus x square. So in place of this, I am writing as p square plus y square. So after transforming this, so x is equal to 0 to 1. Initially, I have to integrate with respect to y. So this will be, so dy by, this is p square plus y square, integral 0 to p of dx. First, if I make integration, so this will be of the formulae. So which formulae it is? Integral dx by a square plus x square is nothing but 1 by a tan inverse of x by a. So if I have this formulae, then this will be x is equal to 0 to 1. So this will be 1 by p tan inverse of y by p. Between the limits, 0 to p of dx. Now, if I substitute the upper limit minus lower limit, so this will be 1 by p, this is tan inverse of p by p, minus 1 by p, this is tan inverse of 0 of dx. I can cancel this and make it as 1. So, if I take 1 by p as common, so this will be 1 by p times of, this is tan inverse of 1 minus, this is tan inverse of 0 into dx. So, x is equal to 0 to 1. So, this is 1 by p times of, tan inverse of 1 is nothing but 45 degrees minus 0 of dx. So, if you observe this one, so x is equal to 0 to 1 and this is pi by 4, it's a constant, and you know 1 by p. What is p here? P is nothing but 1 root over 1 plus x square of dx. Now this time, so in place of p, see this value is p. So we have p value as root over 1 plus x square. Now we have to integrate with respect to x. So this will be pi by 4 times of, so integral 1 by root over 1 plus x square is nothing but log of x plus root over 1 plus x square between the limits. So the limits are from 0 to 1. So if I substitute, this will be pi by 4 times of log of 1 plus root over 1 plus 0 minus log of, this is 0 plus root over 1 plus 0. So this is upper limit minus lower limit. So this is 1 by 4. This is log of, this will be log. See here, the upper limit is 1. So I have to substitute 1 here. This will be 1 plus root 2. And this value is 0. And this value is 0. So we got a value as integral 0 to 1. Integral 0 to 1 plus x square. So dx dy by 1 plus x square plus y square value as pi by 4 times of log of 1 plus root 2. And this is our final answer, and this is how we have to solve. First of all, we have to integrate with respect to y, and later we have to integrate with respect to x so that we'll get the required value. So keep practicing daily and keep informing through your comments. And you are invited to subscribe to this channel. And if you really like, please take time to raise your thumb and share it with your friends. Thank you so much.